Thank you, Lexi. We're talking about love languages. And Lexi's was bling. Okay.
But yeah. Love language. Him to her boyfriend.
Love language number four. Food and comfort food specifically.
Come on now.
Leanne joins us. Okay, so Leanne, what do we put in the batter?
Okay, we put buttermilk. Uh-huh. Christy, show that buttermilk.
Yes, ma'am. Over
that's
here.
Some lovely buttermilk from Walnut Creek Cheese from Amish Country.
Right.
Then we put some all-purpose. Well, we combined our dry ingredients and we combined our wet ingredients and then we put them together.
And then so dry was included.
Dry was flour, baking powder, baking soda, salt. Oh, sorry, kind of a little flour
it's
on you.
It's okay, Serena. It all happens.
Not on the red jacket.
A little bit of sugar. Mm-hmm. And then the wet was vegetable oil, two eggs.
Okay.
And buttermilk, two
all
cups
right.
of buttermilk.
So I wanted to get that
tried,
done
listen,
so we'd
here,
have,
give me your plates,
okay,
Chris.
Give me a plate.
We'll start with you.
Okay. Boy, you even brought fancy plates.
Right. I brought my fancy plates that my Amish mother and father-in-law gave me for a wedding. Now, Christy, that's yours.
That's Christy's. Oh. Okay, so let me show you the
camera. Yeah, okay, listen, that.
So she was trying to make a heart.
I was trying to make a heart.
So it's
so
cool.
So give me some grace.
Yeah, that looks like mine
this,
at home.
This is her first heart pancake.
I think I should just stick with round Amish Country pancakes.
But that's, I appreciate the
that's
effort.
What
the
I
effort
know.
Appreciate it.
So we've got a nice hot skillet. We're
now, do I top it? Do I top it?
Yeah,
yeah
top
what's
it
your favorite? Tell us which one is your
okay,
favorite.
Okay, and Kenny, listen.
Yeah. Strawberries.
I did strawberries, and then I brought some lovely freezer jam.
Oh.
Strawberry freezer jam that I just put a little bit.
Is that this?
No, I put a little bit in the strawberries just to give us a little bit of juice and a little bit of, you know, Wayne, give me your plate.
Okay. All right, Wayne, you're next.
Where's
Todd Meany? Is Todd here? I want to be Todd. All right.
Listen, why do you think food's a love language?
Well, first of all, that's a great question. Now, here's Wayne's. Comfort food. Why is comfort food such a big love language?
Okay, well, I think that a lot of us associate comfort food, like fried chicken, mashed potatoes, bread and butter, slathered
Keep
butter.
Talking.
Yeah.
With our grandmothers.
Thank you.
And our grandmothers are people that love us.
Is that a little syrup?
That's a little real maple syrup from Amish Country. You know me, Wayne.
Oh, Christy, you want some?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you say ma'am. Okay, that's all you get.
I was thinking, Leanne.
The lovely effort and thought of the heart pancake was great.
Yes.
But I'm more familiar with
it. It doesn't matter. We'll eat it off the floor since you're making it. We don't even care.
Comfort food reminds us of our grandmothers.
I think it reminds us. I think it's nostalgic. I think it reminds us of something from the past that made us feel super loved.
Okay.
Like, I think food...
So our grandmother's love is amazing.
Yes. Oh, and I think food and hospitality is something that exudes love and welcome. Mm. Like, when you come to my home, I'm going to say, come on in. What would you like to drink?
And that's what comfort food does.
I've been to her home with my entire family, and she just fed it, like, nonstop. Just fed us, like grandma.
These amazing sausages. Right, the sausages.
Oh, yeah, the sausage you've already been into.
Yeah.
Now, that sausage is a smoked sausage.
Yeah, yeah. This is awesome here.
And
are
it
they
is
done?
Awesome.
Yeah. Can I have some?
Okay, how are you doing over there, Wayne?
Okay, you take it with your... Okay, I'll give you another one. Okay, and then you take... All right, Wayne, you don't want a sausage,
no,
do you?
No, I'm going to eat a sausage.
Oh, good. Okay.
I will continue this love fest.
Yes, and pull that off there.
In my Instagram stories for everyone.
Okay, awesome.
I'm at Leanne Miller. But what were you going to say?
We don't even know.
No, you can't say anything.
For your topping, Wayne, what did you put?
I put some strawberries on there and blueberries.
And blueberries.
And a little syrup.
Oh, try the red raspberries.
Red
you can't because you don't have any yet.
Let me give.
Now, did you add something special to the red raspberry?
I did. I added a little red raspberry, seedless red raspberry jam right there for Walnut Creek Cheese. I'll send you at home for your little girly, for your little girlies and your boy.
Okay.
That makes great peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Ready.
Oh, I love that.
But I, and listen, when you're doing pancakes, wait for the bubbles to appear.
There's nothing.
Okay,
that
so when the bubbles start appearing, that means it's ready.
Yeah, like this is
ready to
flip. This is about ready to flip.
Right.
We got some bubbles coming.
Yeah. I have a question.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
She forgot it.
How do you get the crust down there?
How do I get
the crusty pancake?
The crusty pancake? A really hot skillet.
Yeah.
This is a really hot skillet. Yeah. This is getting a little
good.
A little well done.
So do you like the crust, Christy? Is that what you're saying?
You love the crispy. See those bubbles? See those bubbles? See that bubble popping and it's not closing.
Right.
So when you have the bubble pop and it doesn't close shut with batter, it's ready to flip.
So no closing bubbles, no troubles.
Yeah, those are really well done.
No, those are
you're gonna have some real crispy.
Yes. Yes.
It's fine.
It's awesome. Awesome. And then all of the information, there we go.
The recipe's on Recipe Box at Fox8News.com.
Already?
Fox8.com. Oh, yeah.
Because you're just that good. So
is
I'm
it Fox8.com or Fox8News.com?
It's Fox, what are we?
Fox8.com.
Where do we work? Yeah. Fox8.com. Fox8.com.
Okay, that's awesome.
Okay.
So, Kenya, why are you picking blueberries and what is that, cranberries?
Yeah,
No, that's red raspberries.
Because she said she added some berries.
Listen, this is pure. This is pure maple syrup.
Yeah, pure maple.
Do you get that?
Wait, I can't believe you guys.
Oh my
God. Oh, there we go.
Oh no! Open up.
Winner! Okay, Christy, here's your crispy.
Yeah, you know, I didn't get the whipped cream, so I just have to eat another one.
Here, yeah, eat another one. Here,
well, let me
put that on. Here, you can put the heart on there with the whipped cream.
Oh, my goodness.
There, how about that?
Happy, it's a little bit of the lopsided.
Oh, there you go.
Another one.
And you really don't need butter.
Hit him with this.
Yeah. Hit him!
Come on, Wayne. Come on. Here we go.
Okay, no, wait. I'll have to read the tease. Still ahead.
Go ahead.
No, you can.